Use your slipstream to get close to him on the straight, then dive up the inside under braking for the slow corners. Try and keep it clean and tidy. We're expecting some rain over the next 30 minutes, so keep an eye out for the weather. You make the call on the tyres. That's great. Keep pushing. Keep the gap. The track is starting to dry, so these wets may start to wear out. You may need to make a call to switch to slicks.